The winner of the Movie Zone Go Short Award 2016 is Body Language Zone by Kim Saarinen.
I am too old to get their prize, and we are so surprised. This is the best prize ever.
So, how does it feel to win the award?
It's a very physical experience. I noticed that there is things happening in my breath, and the heart is going very, very fast, and there's also some tensions going through. So there's I could talk about to you 1 hour how it feels physically. So it's a wonderful experience.
Does it go for you as well?
Yes, of course, one of the funniest and happiest thing in the world in this moment, of course. It's nice, very nice thing.
And it also means that you have a very big youth appeal. That can't be very bad either.
Mm.
That's a big, big surprise. Yeah. We were just talking about our aging before we came here to the award ceremony, and we were talking about how to accept that we are becoming 50 soon. And now this, yeah. I mean...
This is invigorating.
Oh, yes.
Was there some point during production when things sort of gelled together and you thought, wow, this is becoming even better than we thought ourselves?
Well, definitely when we got the music, we have a very good composer who composed the music after everything else was done.
Yeah.
So when I saw the thing with the music, I was like, oh, this is really good. But also during the shooting, we went to the airport. And I went to the sit on the thing that where the luggage goes, and we didn't actually have a permission to do that, but the thing was working and there was nobody at sight, and Kim had just got the camera on this ready, and he said, it's ready, it's working. I just went, and then when I got out of the picture, right after I got out of the picture, it stopped, the thing stopped. And we packed our equipment and went away. And I thought, this is something that the universe is speaking in behalf of this production.
And spoke to you again tonight.
Oh, yes, definitely. Definitely did.
Well, thank you for this interview. Congratulations.
Thank you.
What are your other plans for tonight? Celebrating?
Oh, yes, celebrating.
Yes, of course. And meeting.
Meeting people. And
nice people, yeah.
And congratulating people on the wonderful films, because we have been in such a great festival, part of a wonderful festival here.
Yeah.
Thanks for festival.
Yeah. We've been enjoying 150%.
Yeah, over.
Over.
Cheers.
Good to hear. Thank you.
Thank you.